안녕하세요. 회화 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English, 비오의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 긍정적으로 생각하세요. 좋은 쪽으로 생각하라는 표현 영어로 배워보겠습니다. 대화 들어보시죠.
Hey, I lost all the money my father gave me. It was supposed to be my inheritance. I lost it in the stock market. I had plans for that money, and now it's gone.
I'm really sorry to hear that, John. But look on the bright side. At least you didn't spend the other money that you saved.
I guess you're right. I had been considering investing my money, too. And if I had gone through with that, I'd be in an even worse situation.
See, there you go.
It's just hard not to dwell on the fact that the money is gone. But I need to stop dwelling on the negative and start focusing on the positive. Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side.
존이 주식으로 돈을 잃어서 긍정적으로 생각하라고 말해줬습니다.
Look on the bright side.
밝은 쪽을 보세요. 그러니까 긍정적으로 생각하라는 뜻입니다.
Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side. Thanks for reminding me.
상기시켜줘서 감사합니다.
Thanks for reminding me.
자, 이 말은 상대방이 어떤 조언을 해줬을 때 감사하다는 표현으로 쓸 수 있는 말입니다.
Thanks for reminding me.
상기시켜줘서 감사합니다.
Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하라고 말해줘서 고마워요.
Look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하세요. 좋은 쪽으로 생각하라는 표현.
Look on the bright side.
자, 대화 느린 속도로 들어보겠습니다.
I lost all the money my father gave me. It was supposed to be my inheritance. I lost it in the stock market. I had plans for that money, and now it's gone.
I'm really sorry to hear that. But look on the bright side. At least you didn't spend the other money that you saved.
I guess you're right. I had been considering investing my money, too. And if I had gone through with that, I'd be in an even worse situation.
See? There you go.
It's just hard not to dwell on the fact that the money is gone. But I need to stop dwelling on the negative and start focusing on the positive. Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
I lost all the money my father gave me.
나는 아버지가 준 돈을 모두 잃었습니다.
It was supposed to be my inheritance.
내 유산이었었지요.
I lost it in the stock market.
주식시장에서 잃었습니다.
I had plans for that money, and now it's gone. Look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하세요.
At least you didn't spend the other money that you saved.
적어도 당신이 저축한 돈은 쓰지 않았잖아요.
I had been considering investing my money too.
내 자금도 투자하려고 했었습니다.
If I had gone through with that, I'd be in an even worse situation.
만약 그것까지 다 썼다면 지금 더 나쁜 상황에 있었을 겁니다.
See? There you go.
그렇죠. 상대방의 말에 맞장구 칠 때 쓰는 표현입니다. See? There you go.
It's just hard not to dwell on the fact that the money is gone.
돈이 모두 없어졌다는 사실에 연연하지 않기가 어렵습니다.
I need to stop dwelling on the negative and start focusing on the positive.
나는 부정적인 것에 머무르지 말고 긍정적인 것에 더 집중하기 시작할 필요가 있습니다.
Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하라고 말해줘서 고맙습니다.
Look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하세요. 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
I lost all the money my father gave me. It was supposed to be my inheritance. I lost it in the stock market. I had plans for that money, and now it's gone.
I'm really sorry to hear that. But look on the bright side. At least you didn't spend the other money that you saved.
I guess you're right. I had been considering investing my money, too. And if I had gone through with that, I'd be in an even worse situation.
See, there you go.
It's just hard not to dwell on the fact that the money is gone. But I need to stop dwelling on the negative and start focusing on the positive. Thanks for reminding me to look on the bright side.
Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어. 오늘은
Look on the bright side.
긍정적으로 생각하세요. 좋은 쪽으로 생각하라는 표현 배웠습니다.